Big East Conference Soccer in Omaha, Nebraska, as the number 10 Creighton Blue Jays hosting the number 24 Marquette Golden Eagles in a great one at Morrison Stadium. The Jays 1 point back of first place and playing like it coming in to the night. Timo Pitta with an opportunity as Creighton had some good quality scoring shots there early on in this one, Peter.
The first 15 minutes, it could have been 2 or 3-0. Creighton really had high pressure on Marquette. But Marquette's the game started opening up, and here you start to see a couple of Marquette opportunities.
Yeah, the Golden Eagles with some chances early in this one, but Connor Sparrow, he came in allowing just 8 goals on the year. This was their best opportunity for Marquette in the first half. Unable to connect there as David Selvaggi just wide, and this was the first goal of the match. Great play there by Ricardo Perez, finishing it on the near side, Peter.
Really was a nice, confident finish of the ball here. And then Creighton goes on a little bit more of a tear, too, here. It keeps the keeper busy.
And into the second half now, you see Jake Taylor there with a shot on goal. A nice save by Connor Sparrow. And here's a good play. Fabian Herbers with an opportunity. Great save by Charlie Lyon. That's why he's one of the best in the biz. Nice scoring opportunity here as well as Mike Pay tries to hit pay dirt for Creighton, but misses just wide. And Fabian Herbers with another chance, but the senior captain for the Golden Eagles, Charlie Lyon, making the save. And here's goal number 2 from this match. Nice play there. Nice little crossing pass from Fabian Herbers over to Timo Pitta. And then Marquette had some chances.
Had a couple of late opportunities. They were putting the pressure on. Here comes one of the last ones. Nice head ball by their tall forward. Just couldn't convert on it.
Yeah, Axel Soberg with a chance there. Here's the final scoring chance for Creighton, saved by Lyon, but it didn't matter. Elmar Bolovich and company out to a 2-0 victory here in Omaha. That improves them to 5-1-1 in conference play. It moves them up to second place in the standings. Marquette falls to 1-3-3 in league play. A great one here in Omaha.